Lord Angrel, my interrogation is complete. Transmitting my report to you now.
Your efficiency will be noted. Take Dr. Guldara to Dromund Kaas. I have plans for him.
You never mentioned you were working for Angrel.
What is this? Explain yourself, Watcher.
To ensure mission success, I compromised with the Jedi. He's here for the Doctor.
You compromised with the Jedi vermin who killed my son? Perhaps I should be grateful. You spared me the effort of hunting you down.
Stop throwing your lackeys at me. If you want to end this, do it in person.
Watcher, bring me this filth alive. I will kill him myself.
Respectfully, my lord. I'm duty-bound to honor our bargain.
Don't trifle with me. I want that Jedi.
Very well, Lord Angrel. I apologize for reneging on our deal, but I have orders. You understand. I recommend you surrender.
Despite your rank, you're still just a slave to the Sith.
Being a good servant does not make one a slave. I'd think a Jedi would understand that. This is not the ending I would have chosen. Again, Darth Angrel underestimates you. 20 years, I've avoided becoming a casualty of Sith madness. But an order is an order.
Obligations are what shape our lives.
We're not so different. For some reason, that's a comfort. Regardless, you are the victor here. How do you wish to proceed?
I'll hand you over to the Republic military. You'll be a prisoner of war.
My loyalties forbid that, but you've been a worthy adversary. I won't ask you to tarnish yourself by killing me. Farewell, Jedi.
Dr. Guldara, are you all right? I'm a Jedi Knight sent by General Var Suthra to rescue you.
Var Suthra? That old man never gives up, does he? The Imperials gave me a Class 4 truth serum. Don't remember the interrogation, but I fear they learned too much. I suppose you plan to take me back to Coruscant? I left for a good reason, you know.
I'd like to hear it.
The Republic doomed itself when we signed that blasted treaty. The Sith Empire only sought a strategic pause in the fighting. Time to gather strength for a final crushing blow. The Senate ignored my projections. I refused to serve such monumental ignorance.
The Republic needed time to regain strength too. So did the Jedi.
And are we ready to finish this war? Or will we sit back while the Empire devours the galaxy? If it hasn't started already, all-out war is imminent. I'm ready to face what's coming. Perhaps it is time I returned. Finish the war and wipe out the Empire for good.
I told you, Agent, this Jedi never fails.
My team came to assist you. We discovered the outpost was destroyed and assumed the worst. Can you tell us what happened? We have unconfirmed reports the Imperial Spymaster Watcher 1 is on Terrace.
You'll find the bodies of Watcher 1 and all his men at an Imperial base in the swamp.
Imperial base? I'll send a recovery team immediately.
Dr. Guldara, you're looking well, all things considered. Ready to come home?
Depends. Are you ready to do what's right?
I always was, and our time has finally come. Agent, bring Dr. Guldara to Coruscant immediately. We'll be be needing his skills. Contact me from your ship. Arsuthra out.
Then this is goodbye. You saved my life. I owe you.
I'd never have found you without your droid. The Imperials destroyed it, but I salvaged the memory core.
Ah, Remo. One of my favorites. Thank you for salvaging his parts. Yes, I look forward to putting him back together.
That droid's a hero. He deserves a second chance.
Working on Remo will make the long flight to Coruscant more bearable. Goodbye for now. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
General, Dr. Gordera is on his way to you.
I can only imagine what the Empire would have done with him if you hadn't been there. I'm also told you saved a Republic settlement from a Sith assassin. Those colonists were lucky you showed up. How did you wind up there anyway?
The Imperial Spymaster warned me what the Sith was planning.
Division in the enemy ranks? Interesting. Let's hope there's more to come. Your work here may be done, but this isn't over.